get out of here. I don't want to get trapped in here. I don't want to get trapped in here.
She's on this side of the lawn!
Where's the exit?
Alive here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh. Huh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. Been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Where'd she run off to?
It's over there!
Shit!
Watch my back! I'm going!
Come on!
Gotcha, asshole.
You finish him off!
Get him still!
Shit!
Here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. go on. I tell you, I ain't alive. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Gunshots!
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We're gonna find that girl. We're gonna kill her.
Oh my god. I'll take the kids to shelter.
Go.
Over here! The shelf! Where do you think you're going, huh? You're gonna pay for this, you little shit!
Thank you.
Surround her!
You ain't going nowhere.
Here she is! You gotta pay for that! Thank you. shit!
Track. How did you do it?
That's all right. There's nowhere to go.
You want out? Gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. Out.
So what is it, Harry?
I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, You shook my face. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. No, you keep surprising me. That a girl. No, you keep surprising me. Whoa! You know, you keep surprising me. Keep surprising me.
There you are, Ellie.
I see you. Wherever you are.
It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now.
Give up now. Promise. Okay, then. Say I didn't give you a chance. You know, I love how you think that you're better than this. Better than us. But you're not. There you are. Hey! Enough of this, Ellie. You come on out, we just ended.
Nice try. Hello, Ellie.
I see you. Ellie, let's just end this.
where she's gonna turn up next. Just keep your eyes and ears open.
Holy shit! Right there!
Go! is this? Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here? I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it?
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great.